What an awesome skyline, and it's even better with fireworks. It's National Day here in Vietnam, and I'm happy to be in Saigon during Vietnam's Independence Day. And before I knew it, the show was over as everyone went home. But not before I show you more fireworks and more Vietnam videos to come, so stay tuned.